Hello guys, this is Channel Yang. Today we are going to repair a broken phone. Mostly, there are two reasons for cell phone damage. One is broken. The other one is because of water. The model of this phone is Mate40 Pro, and the problem is that it cannot be turned on, and the weld of CPU is abnormal. So actually we need three steps to solve these problems. Okay, let's begin our repairment. Step 1. Remove the CPU. Step 2. Clean the pad. And we have to install new pin on the chip. Okay, the last step, step 3, install the CPU. And now we can test it. And the phone is back to normal now. So since our customer didn't give us the password, so we cannot do the further test. Okay, that is the progress. Thank you for your watching.